Good morning, YouTube. So my friend Bobby works at Ray-Ban, and out of the blue, he sent me a message, was like, hey, I'm working on getting you a sponsorship. And I was like, whoa, all right, where'd that come from? All right, cool. I mean, I like Ray-Ban. Who doesn't like Ray-Ban glasses? Little time goes by, and sure enough, he's like, hey, dude, got you hooked up. We're gonna give you a sponsorship, so we're gonna get me some prescription Ray-Bans.
The dream is always the same.
How badass is that? So, I like Ray-Bans. You like Ray-Bans?
Yes.
I will gladly take some Ray-Bans. They're kind of like iconic glasses. So, we're gonna go up to the domain, visit my buddy Bobby, check out some Ray-Bans, see which ones look good on me, which admittedly, I have a unique face to deal with on sunglasses. So, we're gonna go do that. All right, you can come along. Just filming you, trying on some Ray-Bans.
Yeah.
Ah, look at you, looking cool. Those are pretty cool.
Yeah, no, those are cool.
Yeah, there's like the classic aviator.
Well, I've never wanted them too because I have a small face. And a small face.
It's like half your face. Yeah, no.
Yeah, it's a little big.
It's a little much.
It's kind of overwhelming for a small face.
Yeah, yeah. All right, we're at Ray-Ban. Ray-Ban. Waiting for Bobby. He's taking care of a customer, but.
What, these?
He's got like bat wings.
See, I have a small face.
Oh my.
It's just a lot.
Yeah. Oh, those are horrifying.
Those are gross.
No.
I like these.
Those look good on you.
Yeah, I like these.
Those look like they might be the furry ones. Or... They are? These are the furry ones? Oh. No kidding. Ooh, yes. We get special access. This is Bobby. If you need some Ray-Ban glasses in the domain, what's the, I don't know that.
Domain North Side.
Domain
by
North.
The Apple Store.
Yeah, it's on Rock Rose by the Apple Store. If you're in Austin, you know where that is. So, actually, pretty large. Quite a few glasses. So we're gonna pick out some pretty badass glasses, which is incredible. You went way beyond, man. That was so funny. It's like, hey, dude, I'm gonna get you hooked up. I'm like, what? Oh, fuck yeah. I mean, who doesn't like Ray-Bans?
You're getting too famous for me, babe.
You won't believe this, but right before we came here, I get a message from this guy who works for USA Today.
Wow.
And USA Today just interviewed me like 10 minutes ago.
Moving up in the world.
Yeah?
I'm not like you. I'm not. All the things you do, I do a better version of all those things.
Maybe, not really. By the time this video is out, the USA Today article should have already been out. Hopefully you've seen it. Yeah, and hopefully it doesn't.
Everybody reads USA, it's online, right?
I'm assuming, yeah, it's gonna be the online stuff.
Furry ones is they are all kind of like individually serial numbered. So because they are more limited production than the regular Ray-Ban stuff, I mean, we make quite a few of them, but in much smaller volumes than the regular Ray-Ban stuff.
Can you like see what a serial number is?
It's on the box.
Okay.
So they're all actually gonna have.
So they'll have
partnership Ray-Ban on one side, Ferrari on the other side.
Oh.
And same thing on the cases. They're gonna have your typical Ray-Ban logo on the case.
And there's a shield. Nice.
I'll show you what the box is.
Ah, and these are all Ferrari as well, huh? Oh, nice. That looks pretty.
That's the individual.
Okay, there's a serial number.
Yeah.
Cool. So you have to match it up to the right one.
Yep.
Ah.
There's also special ones that we do for all of the Grand Prix events. So like for the Monaco Grand Prix, we came out with the ones that I wear, which are just like this pair, but they're solid carbon fibers. The first pair that Ray-Ban's ever made that was solid carbon fiber.
Dude, so you don't have the Coda ones yet then, right?
No, those are coming out later this month, hopefully.
I was kind of hoping for that, but that's okay. Do you have any particular things you think would look good on me, Miss Megan?
Well, here's the expert.
Yeah, you're the expert.
So there is kind of some like parameters we have to go by since we're doing prescription for years.
Yeah.
Anything that doesn't have a frame all the way around the lens, we can't put a prescription.
It's
gotta have a frame all the way around the
lens.
So that does rule out some of the styles, but the majority of these, these.
I'm a fan of full framed anyway. Yeah. Those are kind of cool. I like those.
I like
those. The way we kind of have it set up, these ones here are a little bit more, you know, on the sporty side, kind of your more functional styles. Yeah. And then this is going to be your more stylish and trendy stuff over here.
Yeah, definitely not me. I'm not very stylish and trendy. I mean, I'll try them on, whatever.
Do you want me to film you trying all things today? Or do you not trust my camera work?
There's no right answer there.
Those look pretty nice. Those are not bad at all.
No, not bad.
I guess you should probably film.
Okay.
Because it's.
Can I be your assistant?
You can be my assistant.
Megan is Dan's assistant. Let's go. What do we think of these? Okay. See, he gave me the camera. There's trust. 18-year relationship. He finally let me.
Took a while.
Do you want them to be conspicuously red because they are Ferrari?
I'm not opposed to that.
I mean.
I do like these ones. These are. Mm-hmm. These are a good contender. These are pretty much all like the same, just different color, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Try these. These are a little bit beefy. I don't know if they're gonna fit my face. Let me go look in the mirror.
Okay. Babe, I personally, these are a little bit Terminator
too,
for me.
Too much.
Yeah. But, I mean, I like the first shape better on your face. I like that.
You do like this?
Yeah.
Let me see. Oh, that's not bad. I like that.
They fit nice.
Yeah, those actually fit you very well.
I'm a model. You know what I mean.
I do my little turn on.
Those are very classic style, way, traditional Wayfarer style.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Let me look. I don't know if I like the Wayfarer. I think I still like the original shape you had on, the best for your face.
Yeah. You know what it is I don't like? It's the break. Yeah. It's kind of a love or hate thing with the Wayfarers.
Yeah. Should I try some of the stylish ones?
I mean, hey babe, let's go crazy.
These ones are really cool because they like combine the matte black with the gloss black, so it kind of offsets the colors. And then you've got the embossed Ray-Ban and Ferrari on the red tips.
I like the red nose.
The red nose pads,
yeah, that's cool.
One of my favorite features on any of them is these because they actually have the red leather.
Oh, it's actually
it's leather. Oh,
yeah.
Really?
I'm gonna have to try it. What do you think of these?
Those aren't bad.
They feel all right. They're a little heavier.
Not too bad.
Hey.
I'm gonna try the leather ones.
Yeah, I actually think these would look really good on you.
What do you think about this?
That's pretty good.
I like those. I actually like those a lot. You know what actually might help determine as well too? You brought your prescription with you, right?
Yeah. Well, the actual number?
Yeah.
No. Oh.
That might have been a good idea.
Because that may determine which frames we can do as well too.
Oh, it's pretty low. These are prescription, right? It's really low. Yeah. Oh, can you measure it?
I can.
Oh wow.
You'll get the.
I can't use that to make glasses.
Right.
It's not precise. You need the actual.
Yeah. But it'll, at least.
But it'll give me an idea.
You at least know if you can actually do them.
Exactly.
Cool. Man.
Technology.
You don't like the leather brow?
These are pretty that's particular.
That's an intense look on that thing.
Yeah, it is.
I think you should, yeah.
The coolest part about those are actually a photochromatic lens. Those get darker when you go in the sun.
These are very, rock star, aren't they?
Yeah, that looks very, you look way stylish.
You remember Easy Rider?
No way. Those are those? Shit.
So,
yeah.
Easy Rider, you remember the original Men in Black?
Yeah.
He's like suiting up and he's like, the difference between me and you is I make these look good,
yeah. No way. Dude, I gotta try those.
You know what the difference is between you and me? I make this look good.
That actually looks good.
I tried on all the ones that could fit a prescription.
Prescription, okay.
I mean, I could get a non-prescription, but I can't really use them while I'm driving.
Yeah, you need
which
them for driving.
Would be, you know.
That would kind of be the point, is to have them for driving.
This is, it for you, it's very much like...
I thought it was too big.
Yeah, I did for
I
you.
I think like that, or you know, like maybe that, with the matte black.
I'm surprised it doesn't come externally bright red. I was shocked, because
it's not
oh.
Fucking red.
Red,
excuse
red,
my
red.
Language, red. Like, I'm surprised. It's very understated for her. If you're gonna, I mean, I like that it's blue.
You like the blue?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I like it over the black. I like it's a little bit different.
I kind of like the matte.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you think?
I like the matte black.
You like the matte black?
So,
I think it's a dude color. The matte black is a dude color.
This or this?
What do you think, dude?
This or this?
These? Yeah.
Let me look in the mirror.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I kind of dig these more. They're a little bit smaller on my face.
These are a little, you know, not quite as wrapped. So I think that's kind of why they look a little smaller.
Also, I'm not sure I dig the round
temples.
Yeah, this has like the flat. And I think the little red stripes on the side kind of looks cool.
Goes with your shoes.
It does go with my shoes.
Goes with your shoes.
I think I like these. I think these might be the ones.
What's funny is before you got here, I actually was kind of like, okay, I think they don't really like those.
Right? I'm easy. Yeah.
You like those?
I like these.
Okay.
All right. It's got to be these. So now I need to get you my script.
The doctor can email it or fax it directly to us.
Okay.
So we can do that. But while you're here, we'll go ahead and get your measurements.
Okay.
Get your measurements, Ben.
Sometimes the doctor does these measurements, so they may or may not be on your prescription. But in most cases, they don't. So we'll go ahead and get them. This is going to tell me how far apart your eyes are and how symmetrical you are.
Sure. Oh, shit.
So what you're going to do is hold this just like a pair of binoculars. Rest this on your nose and put that on your forehead. There's going to be a little green light inside. Just look right at the light.
Oh, I see your eyeball. Oh, yeah, look at the light. Sorry,
I thought you said you weren't symmetrical.
Hey!
What does it say?
Perfectly symmetrical.
He is?
I'm not a doofus.
Oh, wow.
32 right eye, 32 left eye.
Do me, dude.
Oh, okay.
Now you're like, okay, I want to see this. All right.
Symmetry.
I'm perfect. How are you going to top that?
Perfect symmetry.
I got a high score, too, 32 out of I don't know what.
It's actually very unusual for somebody to be even. Like,
really?
Usually, you know, most people like 31.5 and 30 or 29 here, 31 here.
See? Not half bad, totally unattractive.
Human beings are instinctively attracted to symmetry, though.
Yeah, well.
What are you gonna do if you're not symmetrical, Megan?
I'll live with it.
All right.
Pretty close.
Oh, Dan was perfect. Oh, I am not.
Oh, shit.
That's a difference, man.
Look at that. What is that? What is the reading? So
it's basically the measurement from the center of your nose to the center of your pupil in each
eye. Is it like millimeter or?
Yeah. The reason it's important is we want the center of the lens to be in this right center in front of the center of your eyes, in front of your pupils. So the prescription is absolutely accurate as
especially
possible.
For me because I have astigmatism.
Yeah.
So they're kind of over the top.
You want to go sit at a coffee shop and type on our like 1885 typewriter?
Yeah.
For real, one time late at night in Austin, I was out with, it might have been Joseph, it might have been a lot of people that I was out with downtown, and we walked by Halcyon, which is like a coffee shop or whatever, and there was a dude at like 3 a.m. in the morning at a cafe outside typing on a typewriter. And he came on a bike, so he put that on a bike, brought his typewriter, obviously only for the purpose of being seen with a typewriter.
Yeah.
Out in public.
That's some Austin hipster crap right there.
That is entirely Austin.
So I measure my face.
So what you're gonna do is look right at my nose.
Okay.
And I'm gonna mark right where your eye is. Cool, that's it.
Ha.
I never realized how much went into getting perfection in glasses.
Yeah, there's a lot. That's one thing a lot of people don't realize because there's so many things online nowadays where you can just go online and buy prescription glasses
and
you don't get any of these measurements.
And they come in and they're like, why do they suck?
They're not as accurate.
You come in and visit Bobby, so get your face measured, see how symmetrical you are, see if you can beat me, you won't.
You can't
beat perfection, yeah. That's right, bitches. Getting some badass glasses, getting them all nice and perfectly tweaked. Ooh, those look good on you.
You like these?
Yeah, those look, you keep choosing gold ones and then you're like, I don't like gold ones.
I was just trying.
Oh, okay. The shape. You like the shape. I mean, that is a good shape on you.
Well, it's a little bit big for me, my face. Although, by trend, probably not.
Yeah, I mean,
by trend, everybody.
Yeah. You can go big.
This will allow us to kind of see what the lens color options are and what they'll look like. So these are all the lens color options.
Crap.
any of the ones with the P are going to be your polarized lenses.
Oh, good.
The ones without the P. I don't know, polarized.
It's definitely like polarized.
Dude, I can't do that, man.
My concern is it clashing with
it could be
red.
Yeah, because you already have red.
Yeah.
All right, shouldn't do that. Maybe I should do a blue.
Maybe you should.
I could do the blue.
Similar to this, but a little darker. See how it starts out blue and fades.
That's cool.
So,
ombre.
Oh, now the blue mirror. Pole.
Is that these?
What's the
like that?
That.
Oh.
I like it. I like the blue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that looks pretty good.
That does look good. I like the blue,
babe.
That could
look good because then you'll have the blue with the red.
I think the blue and the red is a good idea.
Alright, let's do that.
I think I look good.
I'm good with that.
Okay. I'm trying to find my shot.
Get the shot.
Let's get the shot.
Some of the other cool stuff that these will have on the lenses is they'll have a backside anti-reflective coating. So they'll be a polarized lens, but also if you're standing with your back to the sun, like the sun coming in through the corner, it's not going to hit the lens and reflect back into your eye.
Nice.
They're also going to have, you know, of course, anti-scratch coating on them. They're going to have a hydrophobic coating.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's wet.
Exactly. So raindrops, things like that, just kind of beat up and run off. Also, an oleophobic coating to resist fingerprints, skin oils, all that stuff, and an anti-static coating.
Dude, you're hooked up. It's a Cadillac of lenses, man.
The Cadillac of lenses. It's the Ferrari of lenses.
The Ferrari of lenses.
Excuse me.
Yes. Sorry.
What channel are you on?
No kidding, right?
Normal guy Cadillac?
How long do you think it takes to get in?
Should be about 7 to 10 days.
Oh, that's quick.
Lately, the lab's been turning around stuff pretty quickly, so it should come in pretty fast. There's only 12 Ray-Ban stores in the entire country currently, but we are expanding them out. Our flagship store in Soho, in New York, which is a massive store, two stories. If you're ever in New York, you gotta check that store out. Yeah, it's a beautiful, beautiful store. We've got two stores in Florida, two here in Texas, one here in our Austin store here, one in Dallas. We got one in Puerto Rico, and then we have, I think, 5 or 6 in California.
All you Ferrari owners need to get some Ray-Bans. That's right, come on, get some Ray-Bans.
Dan's an influencer.
Done getting glasses procured, so. Need to pick up my regular glasses because now it's dark and I don't want to be wearing sunglasses at night.
I wear my sunglasses at night.
So I can watch you weave and breathe your storylines.
Who knows the other lyrics?
Well, I don't know about you, but I am so excited to get those Ray-Bans. I mean, first of all, okay, I have to say huge thank you to Bobby. Bobby, you're amazing. Thank you so much. Totally didn't know he was doing that. And he was just like, hey man, I'm gonna get you a sponsorship. And I'm like, what? Okay. I mean, Ray-Ban. I feel like I'm like, am I really worthy of Ray-Ban sponsorship? But I mean, I'll take it. I mean, don't get me wrong. All right, Ray-Ban's pretty badass. But you know, I don't know if I'm cool enough for Ray-Ban. I mean, I guess the car's cool enough. I don't know if I am, but whatever. I'll try my best to like make the brand keep its image up. It's gonna take, said about a week or two to get the glasses, so once they come in, I'll do another video, go get them, show you how cool they look. So if you guys need some Ray-Bans, number one, go hit up Ray-Ban. Number two, if you're in Austin, go see Bobby at the Domain, at the Ray-Ban store, and it's on Rock Rose. The store itself is really pretty and had a really cool layout, and actually Bobby was telling us that it was actually designed by these Italian designers and all this crazy crap, so it's like, holy shit, that's a lot to go into a store. Another awesome sponsor, so thank you very much. Their information is below. I'll have their website and the links below, so feel free to go check them out. Buy some Ray-Ban glasses, because I mean, come on, they're Ray-Bans. That's like one of the most iconic brands of sunglasses. We're gonna be doing some car stuff really soon, so stay tuned. But in the meantime, I mean, you know, come on, thumbs up. All right, don't forget to share, and we'll be seeing you soon. We'll be doing lots of car stuff, so stay tuned. Yeah? Tell me all about it.